In the 1970s, New York graffiti, rapping, and breaking became a prime expression to the new young people subculture.
Let's look at the funk. Thank you.